My best friend and I harassed the entire lunchroom.
Here I'm pretending I know what's going on. Yeah, that's bad because it twisted. I don't use those. This one's okay. No, it's not actually. This one, see, I like this one. This one's good because it goes in nice. Oh, metal. Metal's a better one because it's twisty less. Another plastic one. We're anti-plastic here. Save the turtles. This one is okay. It's a little twisty. This one you think is okay. And it is okay, actually. This one. Yeah, that's good. No, this one is a big no. Look at this one. No, thank you. This one's good, except no, it's not, actually. That's really bad. This one, no plastic. We don't like it. Look at that. It cracked a little bit. This one is like, what's gonna happen?
You're gay! Why do they always call burger restaurants like dirty, fat, greasy asshole burger? If you eat 17 pounds of raw beef, we're gonna put your picture on the wall and you get a gold star and a beer.
The only funny part of any Full House episode was the one where they were teaching one of the kids to be confident. And Jesse does a fake laugh and he goes, I gotta find it. Going through every season of Full House and reading the descriptions, and then on the ones that vaguely could be it, skipping to that part of the episode, I found it. It's so funny, dude. One sec. This is the only funny part of Full House.
And then I like to have a laugh at his expense.
What's your dream, little girl?
I'd like Daddy to stop hurting Mommy.
Edward, you need to turn me into a vampire. I've been having nightmares, Edward. Nightmares. That this coochie is gonna get wrinkly, and I'm going to get old and die, and you're gonna stay handsome and beautiful, and it's not fair. Bella, no! I don't wish this upon you. You're so beautiful and warm, so warm. And this is a curse. It is a curse to be super fast and live forever and to sparkle in the sunlight and be super strong. Plus, I don't mind you old and wrinkly and dusty. You're just selfish.
Edward, if you do not turn Bella into a vampire, we will feast upon her and kill you.
Yes, 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 yes. Ah! Edward, that's what the council said. Inject your juices in me.
Can I breathe? Oh, I forgot to use the bathroom. Mom!
There was no trigger warning for the word onion. What? There's no trigger warning. For what? For the word onion. What's wrong with it? I was abused severely with an onion. How? How what? It made them cry, obviously. How the fuck were you abused severely with a fucking onion? Sincere onion. And they were thrown at me with.
What the fuck is going on? Wash your hands and don't be racist. We are not alive just to pay bills and lose weight. Happy is the new rich. Friends don't let friends date Republicans.
If your boyfriend doesn't treat you right, there's always a gay girl that will. We're fucking artists. We're sensitive as shit. We fucked her, didn't like it, and stopped texting me. Can we still fucking be best friends? Tell me as I say it.
So we ding-dong ditched a bee at his door who was being rude earlier.
Open the door and ask. I'm gonna keep recording. I'm gonna keep recording.
No, 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 no.
Should I?
Dude. Go, go, go.
Did somebody bang on your door, kid? Yeah? Yeah? What happened? Somebody bang on your door?
Did you bang on
your
door?
Oh.
Let me just get two water cups.
If it's just two water
actually,
cups,
hold on.
If it's just the two water cups,
you need anything? Is we at the party or what?
It's Jensen
and it's Nick
and we're very gay pain. A lot of our followers had fun comments when they saw the photo of the slide about
like how many times did you fall in while you were painting.
Well, we didn't. All right,
here's a video of proof that we did not fall in while we were painting.
Yeah, so the next time you want to say something about our control of our bodies, why don't you keep your disgusting mouth shut?
Why don't you keep that gaping flesh hole, that cesspool? That
open,
pool.
Disgusting maw. That tonsillitis filled rotted teeth maw.
Guffawing shit mouth closed.
You should be
closed.
Ashamed of yourself.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, mother.
Good morning, Miss Taylor.
Who's excited for Alexis?
Sad because I won't get to see your chubby cheeks
You're
anymore. Fucking
weird. What's wrong with being weird?
Actually, Octavius Asher and Gregory.
Minecraft boy.
Gregory.
That's why your cheeks are chubby.
I don't have chubby cheeks.
It's hot, though.
Anyways, you guys will be joining me in summer school.
Bruh, I ain't doing no fucking summer school. I got plans
Octavius,
this...
you have 103 missing assignments.
That's because you're always fucking assigning us assignments. How's that?
Not sure.
My fault.
Have not completed any assignments this school year.
I have ADHD.
No, you don't.
Fine, I'll go if you're going.
Leave her the frick alone. I'm gonna miss you some frick alert. Pedo. I'm gonna miss you more. Brian, doing no fucking summer school, by the way.
Gregor, you scored an average of 26% on your.
Bruh, that's a cap.
You look dumb as fuck.
I know you ain't talking, bruh.
I wasn't even trying, so you just look goofy.
Did someone say goofy? Beep, 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 beep.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I just heard the gird. What? I heard a gird. I heard a gurse. I heard a goose gurping over. Chirp. What? I heard a gurger. Oh my goodness. I can't talk. I heard a goose chirping over there. I heard a goose chirping. I heard a goose chirping over there. Oh my goodness. Gooses don't even chirp.
Would the prosecution please rise?
Your Honor, if it may please the court. Oh shit.
Welcome back to another episode of The Devil Works Hard, but Karen Works Harder.
Oh my gosh, we don't have any non-fat milk!
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall. Boom! But I had a praying grandmother.
Welcome to Skyline. Would you like to try our new chicken tendy and french fry combo?
Hell no. Can I get a chicken tendy combo, please?
Okay, that'll be $6.99.
Well, let me get this straight. You think that killing those guys is funny?
I do. And I'm tired of pretending it's not.
Nick, just hurry up and use the restroom, okay? Make it quick. Wait, is that John? Hey, hey, John! John, how's it going, man? John, how's it going? New van, I like it. Nice, nice. How are the kids? Ah, awesome. Oh, mine? Yeah, you know, they can be a pain in the butt sometimes, but...
Hola, clase. Hey. ¿Cómo están todos? ¿Cómo están? Really? No one? No one?
En español.
Who just said that?
Tú eres una perra estúpida. ¿Cómo se dice that one, bitch? ¿Cómo se dice that?
Should I text him?
No!
No!
No! No!
Fuck!
No!
Don't fucking text him!
No!
This is gin. This is me infusing it with...
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking. I don't know what you're oh, fuck. yeah, I don't know what you're Okay. I'm okay. Yeah, I don't know what you're fuck.
Look at Sam in those dry pants. There is not a drop of piss in those pants.
So dry.
Dry.
We're so proud of you!
Papa, need more soda now.
No, no, I said you can't.
Need more soda now, Papa.
You can't have any more.
Like an angle.
Don't
yourself.
Be scared, Cole. There's not a lot on the line here, motherfucker.
Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground. Let's fucking go! No! Fuck!
Oh, you don't like that? Or do you just not like me? Sorry, I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry, I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do. Sorry, I'm not made of sugar. Am I not sweet enough for you? Is that why you always avoid me? That must be such an inconvenience to you. Well, I'm just...
The boy is gay. You believe he is the one who will fulfill the prophecy? I don't know, but He's gay. He's very gay. How gay? Kisses boys. He likes boys. He is too young to be gay. How can you say that? I've never seen a gayer child in my life. You will train him on your own. But I'm not gay. Either you will train him on your own, or you will take him back to his home planet. Fine. I will make the boy my Padawan, and show him the ways of being gay.
Go, Jago!
No, no more Eggos.
Eggo my Lego, Papa.
No more, no more.
Dress.
No, 11, 11, no, no.
Ah! Ah!
No more.
What the fuck?
You're done. Hey guys. Wow, you're all real. No more online. Welcome back. Okay, I need everyone to turn their cameras on. Oh, wait. You guys are in person. Not me being goofy, you guys. I'm just so used to everyone being online. This is a little bit abnormal for me. Okay, so we're gonna go around and introduce ourselves, and then we're actually gonna have our first assignment today. I know. It's gonna be how COVID has affected all of us. Okay, everyone, I'm gonna pass back the tests. All right. You fucking failed. You fucking failed. Dumbass.
What does it mean? What does it mean?
After only a few months, Pope Paul VI was getting bored of his job.
Hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will, blah, blah, blah.
Thy kingdom come, thy will, blah, blah, blah.
In order to entertain himself, he started deliberately freaking people out.
Hello, nice to meet you. By the way, I'm your real dad.
You what?
You notice your father don't look like you? That's because I am your daddy. Say bye to daddy.
Oh, I'm scared.
He also employed a body double to do tasks for him, but some questioned whether the double was convincing or knew enough about religion.
I was thinking about Jesus when he was driving the ark. In hindsight, probably should have got two of each vegetable as well, but you know.
Right, so what?
The Vatican ordered the Pope to confess his laziness.
Hey, can you just pretend I have confessed?
No.
$100?
No.
$200?
No.
Hey, stop telling your son I'm his dad.
Okay.
Egyptology suggests that he is wearing a penis sheath. Now to me, it is clear that whatever is attached to his front of his belly is anything but a penis sheath.
Hi, my name is and this is my impression of a porch swing. Get it? Because it's like a Porsche swing.
All right, we got a little bit of blue sand up in here. I wonder what this blue sand's got. Oh, it's being turned into a square. Oh, I love squares. Oh, now we got some gray or some white up in here. Oh, it's also being turned into a square. Oh, we got some more. All right. We got some. Ah, the French!
This is my kingdom come. Can you feel my heat? Look into my eyes. It's
where's my daughter? Where's my daughter?
I'm gonna pretend to be Lord Voldemort at the dinner table.
Oh, I haven't got any beans. All right, here we go.
The boy who lived, come to die.
I'm sick of this at every bloody meal.
Oh. Dry up Dursley, you great prune.
Alright, this is an experiment to prove that dogs
really don't understand what you're saying. They just go off your emotion and your face. See, I can come over to Mr. Ben here, and you see he's doing very well. Tail's wagging, he's nice and happy. But if I turn around and I start telling him just how much I love him, you are the cutest thing in the entire world. I love you more than anything. You see? Nothing. But if I turn around and go, "Hi, stupid, I fucking hate you. I hope you die in a fire." Yes. Yes, I do. I hope someone shoots you in your fucking face. He's fine.
I should really piss my pants first. These pants aren't gonna wet themselves now, are they? I gotta shit my pants.
Yeah. I should probably keep writing my next musical. Yeah. And I have to pose pointing up to the sky like this.
What's a scene that you can watch 1,000 times and still always laugh at? Here's mine!
Hit it.
I have seen that scene a million times and it kills me! They gon' take your face off! They gon'
rumble! It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning.
Does it ever drive you crazy?
Just as fast and that changes.
When we look to the future, there you are. You'll be okay. In time you'll learn just as I did. You must find happiness right where you are.
You wouldn't understand, Mom. It's punk.
Done for you and your studio?
That's right,
what
Mom.
What you've done for my studio. You were 25 minutes late to the Buster Ball competition last month.
Yes, she was. That was her fault. That wasn't my fault. It was her fault.
fault. She never addressed me on time.
I don't want to hear it. I'm done. We're done. Next on the pyramid.
Looking rock, just gotta hop on that. Oh shit! Oh my god! Hop on over that. Woo! Jesus, that was crazy. All right, Jimmy, you just gotta pull the rope here.
John, I'm trying.
No, you gotta pull it like this.
Try to pull it. This.
God damn it! Shit!
Whoa! Pretty cold day out here. Oh shit!
Man, it's freezing out here. Just gotta.
Oh yeah.
Whoa! Whoa!
You know what? Get back, you...
Jesus, Mark.
Whoa, damn it!
So it looks like we got the water here, and if we just do a little, hop!
Oh, holy shit!
Huh, what's this, doing here? Just gotta peck it a little
what
bit.
What are you looking at, seal?
Fuck you! Get in your car! You're not getting your fucking kid back! It's mine! He's my fucking kid! Fuck you!
All this money on me make me wanna poop.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doja Cat.
It's been a long time since you you ain't coming out your...
I saw a squirrel. He was doing like this.
Meep meep.
Principal Taylor, thank you so much for taking care of my son. My poor sick son. Yeah, we will be sending him straight to bed as soon as he gets home. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. So this is what you made me miss work for today? Because you have a little cough, a little sore throat? Well, guess who owes me $72 today? Because that's how much I won't be making! So you know what? As soon as you get home, you are going straight into your bed, under the covers, and your phone comes with Mama. Oh, and your video games. What's that? You want me to turn up the radio? Well, since you're so sick... No.
Have you ever seen Twilight?
Come on! Vampire Diaries, Bloodsport, I wouldn't even. You're impossibly fast and strong. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. Your eyes change color. And sometimes you speak like you're from a different time. You never eat or drink anything. You don't go out in the sunlight. How old are you? 17. How long have you been 17? A while. I know what you are. Say it out loud. Say it. Vampire.
How I would defeat Marvel characters as a man with eczema and no formal fighting training, part 32. Captain America. We're in hand-to-hand combat. I'm losing. He hits me in the stomach with a shield. The wind goes out of me, but my face goes forward next to his. Quick peck on the cheek, disarm him with a kiss. While he's busy wondering what we are, boom, knife to the crotch. Hulk. I peer pressure him into smoking 1 million cigarettes. Then I wait 50 to 72 years. I visit him on his deathbed. Knife to the crotch. Thor. I dress up as a beautiful woman. We match on Hinge. We go on 7 dates, but we've never even kissed. I invite him over to my place. He walks in, there's a dead woman on the ground, covered in blood. The cops walk in. Thor? He stands trial. He loses. I'm the opposing lawyer. It's Utah. They still have the death penalty. But they give him the electric chair. How is the electric chair gonna kill the god of thunder? They strap him into the chair. Thor respects due process in America. The doctor behind him takes off his mask. It's me. I come in hard and swift with a knife to the crotch. Quick kiss on the cheek. I'm crying. I fell in love.
So I'm edible. I can't be swallowed. I'm in this house.
It's a breakfast. You can eat it with dinner. You can eat it with dessert.
But you can't swallow it.
No, you can't.
So can you, like, is it like a tasting? Like no swallow? Like only yeah, tongue like, action?
You go,
Oh, wait. Is it a mint? So it's a deck.
No!
It's a magical deck.
No!
Coffee bean! It is a coffee motherfucking bean!
No! There's 5 in this room right now.
There's a bean in this room?
Five of them.
You can eat it. You can't swallow it. I've touched it today.
You can put on someone's face, too.
Why can this thing do so many things that your things can't do? This is not fair. Cheese can't do those things.
Hello.
Are you gay?
Yes.
Oh shit, I gotta put this in L for LGBT! Let's fight!
The noise reducer cuts off when you scream. Watch, ready?
Huh? No, it don't. Watch.
How I would defeat Marvel characters as a man with eczema and no formal fighting training, part 32. Captain America. We're in hand-to-hand combat. I'm losing. He hits me in the stomach with a shield. The wind goes out of me, but my face goes forward next to his. Quick peck on the cheek, disarm him with a kiss. While he's busy wondering what we are, boom, knife to the crotch. Hulk. I peer pressure him into smoking 1 million cigarettes. Then I wait 50 to 72 years. I visit him on his deathbed. Knife to the crotch. Thor. I dress up as a beautiful woman. We match on Hinge. We go on 7 dates, but we've never even kissed. I invite him over to my place. He walks in, there's a dead woman on the ground, covered in blood. The cops walk in. Thor? He stands trial. He loses. I'm the opposing lawyer. It's Utah. They still have the death penalty. But they give him the electric chair. How is the electric chair gonna kill the god of thunder? They strap him into the chair. Thor respects due process in America. The doctor behind him takes off his mask. It's me. I come in hard and swift with a knife to the crotch. Quick kiss on the cheek. I'm crying. I fell in love.
So I'm edible? I can't be swallowed. I'm in this house.
It's a breakfast. You can eat it with dinner. You can eat it with dessert.
But you can't swallow it.
No, you can't.
So can you, like, is it like a tasting? Like no swallow? Like only
yeah,
tongue
like,
action?
You go,
Wait. Is it a mint? So it's a deck.
No!
It's a magical deck.
No!
Five in this room right now.
There's a bean in this room.
Five of them.
You can eat it. You can't swallow it. I've touched it today.
You can put on someone's face, too.
Why can this thing do so many things that your things can't do? This is not fair. Cheese can't do those things.
Are you gay?
Yes.
Oh shit, I gotta put this in L for LGBT! Let's fight!
The noise reducer cuts off when you scream. Watch, ready?
Huh? No, it don't. Watch.
Black. Harry Styles is literally whiter than paper. He bleached his skin because of his skin condition. I forgot their name. That's
things I quote way too much, but no one understands.
Get out of my kitchen!
It's a mixture of insecurities.
I would just like to say, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and especially fuck you.
Frugal Fox!
Hermione, no! He's not worth it.
Well, this ain't Macy's, bitch. You ain't window shopping.
It's totally cool that, like, he had a panic attack, but if you're gonna write an article about being unstable, leave it to the big boys, all right?
I know a lot about breastfeeding. My mom breastfed me till I graduated from high school when I was 20.
The last...
I'm a slut. I love women. I can't help it.
Like flying, but maybe we're dying.
American dream,
best country in the world.